I don't know if LRG was all about fatigue back then, but it just seemed like they were. You know what I mean? So for us, it was a natural thing. We just latched on to the fatigue aspect of the fact that we felt like they could relate to us. Just being able to wear this shit and be sincere about it, like, and not just wear it in a picture and then take the shit off and then whoever, give it to your aunt or your little cousin, whatever. We wasn't on it like that with LRG. We was for real. That's why if you look at it, we rock with LRG throughout the years. We never stopped rocking with LRG. We felt like they weren't a company that was on some, you know, just wear our shit and make us famous. And, you know, we'll thank you with a couple of, with some t-shirts and some clothes. You know, it wasn't like that. It was, there was a story there. And they supported us throughout the years. You know, what's crazy is they actually did something that a lot of people do not do, that black is important to us. This is like incredible to me because this is a relationship. For them to not only rock with us and, you know, and still be dope at what they do. Like, y'all didn't make the regular nasty raggedy, the hoodies. Y'all made the new style hoodies that's in, the new cut. I wish I would've had this at the KRS-One and Big Daddy Kane joint, huh? Snap fit, so I don't got the, it's not turning left when I'm turning right. Look at the target. Come on, this is crazy.